thank y'all for coming out. I really do appreciate the ones of you that came down. So I'll start off with some country music, and then we'll go into some gospel and call today. And so this first song I'm going to do for you is a little Johnny Cash tune. It's called Folsom Prison.
Come in, girls, sit down. He's getting started.
Well, I hear the train coming, it's rolling round the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps flowing on down the San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, you always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. That's awful cruel. When I hear that whistle blow, I hang my head and cry. Sound good out there? Well, I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming, and I know I can't be free. Well, but those people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me.
Get low on
that. Well, they freed me from this prison. If that railroad train was mine, I bet I'm moving on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, well, that's where I want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Thank you all very much. This next song I'm going to do for you, it was made famous by Hank Thompson. It's called The Wild Side of Life.
Well, you wouldn't read my letter if I wrote you. You asked me not to call you on the phone. But there's something I'm wanting to tell you. So I wrote it in the words of this song. Well, I didn't know God made honky-tonk angels, and I might have known you'd never make a wife, and you gave up the only one that ever loved you, and went back to the wild side of life.
Y'all having a good time so far? Enjoy yourself.
The glamour of the big life has lured you to the places that I don't ever go, where you wait to be anybody's baby. be, and forget the truest love you'll ever know. And I didn't know God made honky-tonk angel, and I might have known you'd never make a wife. And you gave up the only one that ever loved you, and went back to the wild side of life.
Thank you all. Thank you for your sympathy. Hold it now. Got any Merle Haggard fans out there? Anybody that likes Merle Haggard?
I like them all.
You cannot go wrong with Merle Haggard, I'll tell you. Mama Tried, I love that song. Love Okie from Muskogee, songs like that. He just wrote a, they called him the working man's poet or something like that. That's what they called him. But, which is really true, because he wrote songs that really everybody could relate to, ultimately. Now this song, I don't know, this song is a little bit more complex, I think, but this is one of his later hits. This was this is called That's How Love Goes. So, hope you enjoy this. Well, I've been throwing horseshoes over my left shoulder, and I've spent most all my life searching for that four-leaf clover. But you ran with me, chasing my rainbows, and honey, I love you too. And that's the way love goes. Well, that's the way love goes, babe. That's the music God made for all the world to sing. It's never old, it grows. Losing makes me sorry. You say, honey, don't worry. Don't you know I love you too? And that's the way love goes. It's never old, it grows. Losing makes me sorry. And I say, honey, don't worry. Now don't you know I love you too? And that's the way love goes. Thank you all. And I love each and every one of you for coming down here and spending time with me. Thank you all. And I ain't done yet, so.